Hello guys, welcome back to some more Spelunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Monday, November 27th, 2017. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing alright. Still sick, sore throat, everything. I'm taking, I currently have just a cough drop to try and like soothe my throat. Because it's bad. It's getting worse, I feel. Pick up some more cough drops tomorrow or something. Throat drops, whatever you want to call them. So I didn't do much today. I watched football. My Eagles won. We're now 10-1. So excited. I was really lazy today and I didn't do a darn thing productive at all. Oh, I did record a Minecraft video. That's right. I did something productive. That's about it though. That's about it. Oh man, anyway. How are you guys? I hope you're doing well. Everybody's healthy and had a great Thanksgiving and hung out with family and all that jazzola. Alright. I did practice a little bit. I did one little practice before starting this. And yeah, that's about it, really. Nothing too fascinating. Okay. Alright, we are doing some Spelunky. That's what we're doing today. Alright. Be cool. Oh, I love this thing. It's my chat. It's awesome. All the monies. Oh, another chat. That's funny game. That's so haha funny. Not really. I see you. Is that really all just blocked off? Really? It was, wasn't it? You would like this guy. Guy. You're awesome. I don't need you. I need a rope to get up here. Yes, I do. Drats. Alright. Okay, we're good. Of course there's a bat. Of course. It's not armored chat. I'm gonna be so sad. Okay, it's rope. I needed that, so thanks, game. Okay, we're doing fine. We're fine. In. We're good. Whew. Henry's here. I gotta remember that. I need him later. We have a vault as well. We do. And there's spikes there. Good to know. Oh, come on. Nope. That shop is pointless. That didn't go the way I wanted it to. Nice. Got one of them. Nope. Oh, come on, guy. Alrighty then. He doesn't want to come out. So I'm gonna go up to this guy. Wait, Henry's here, isn't he? He is. One, two, three. One, two, three. This does not work at all. What the hell? Alright, you know what? Nope, that didn't give me a ledge to work with at all. Waste all my bombs now. This is my life. Welcome to it. I'm just gonna leave him. Henry won't, like, destroy him. Ooh, okay. Nope. He destroyed him. Dang it. Oh, well. Either live or be murdered, right? Alright. Oh, well, he's stuck. And the only thing I wanted is outside. That's awesome. And he stole my rope, though. And most of my mom's. Didn't see the huge eyeball on that level either. Come on. There we go. And there's stuff over here. Including her. Got her. About it, Pugs. I will think about it. Nice. Okay. And new Jedi Ball is here. The key. I think it's up there. If I had to guess. Okay. There it is. Crap, no, I can't get up there. The bomb right there. Nope. That was dumb of me. I need it gone. I never know what's in that box. Never know what's in that box, but other than that, I got a gun again, so we're fine. Got the Ujjat eyeball, it's important. Other than that, nothing really is. There's Pugsle. Guess where you're going, buddy. Oh, it's a water level. That's cool. You killed me last time, game. You can't even reach that vine. I'm pretty sure. Aha! I could have just left. I wonder how many people left. I was almost gonna leave and just be like, nah, I'm not gonna go over there, nothing over there. But I was like, let me find out what's over there. Pugs, you're alive. Don't ruin it. You know what? Don't go that way, because you're gonna end up where I don't want to. You know? Ooh, look at all this gemmage. Oh, stupid Leah. I don't care, I got the money. Oh, I'm not going up that way, forget that. Did you die? Oh, it scared me. Ah! Got him. Well, I didn't know there's another one. Oh, Pugs did die. Dang it. I tried saving you. No promises, though. Oh, there he's right there. Okay, got him once. My turn to leave! Ugh. Right before I hit the button, I got stabbed. That sucks. That sucks, man. Ah, got him. Come on, get freaking stabbed, dude. Ah, it sucks. Well, heck yeah, I'm going for it. Really, I have to go this way? Still no rope, though. Got him. Nice. Henry's here, awesome. Drop that. Grab that. Okay. Ruby over there. Jeez, how'd you get over there, shopkeeper? Our climbing skills like a monkey. Careful. Here we go. I'm at 166, not bad. Could be better, definitely. But I have no climbing gloves whatsoever. No jetpack. Nothing of the sort. Callie's here. There's a piranha in there. There's a piranha! I feel like nobody listens to me when I talk sometimes. My fingers don't talk to my mind. Look at that box. Web gun, of course. Hit the head that he could get with it. Oh, I'm so shocked I made those jumps. Okay, now Now he's up with no... There we go. You know what, frog? You just ruined my life. You know that? Nice. I can't make it up there now. Now I can... Oh, damn it. I need a lot of bombs if I just screwed myself. Staircase. Excuse me. Wow. Ow. Really? Got him. Yeah, yeah. Well, I was gonna sacrifice a lot more things. Please tell me I can get out. I can't. Crap! Betty. Why do you gotta be such a prick? Wow. One heart. Sucks. This is gonna be hell. Because I don't have... That's not where I want to put you at all. Great. Chunk of my bombs, though. Oh, come on, game. Yeah, Pugs went off the edge somewhere. It really sucks that I can't explore like I want to. Puzzles over here. Alright. I can't make that. Oh, Oh, come on. Nice. Nice. They're so cute. This is like a Hail Mary run right now. Oh, are you serious? Whoa! Thank you, parachute, for all that you do for me. Jeez, how many shots do they take? And he's dead. Can I ride you? I can. In. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! One heart wonder. You got going for me right now. Of course you land there. Ah, I went in the gap. That was nice. I got some of each. Oh, box of bombs. Beautiful. Right through. Oh, sugar. Oh, one heart. Ah! I was supposed to grab onto the rope at the end. Dang it, that was a really good run. Eight, number eight. Yo. That was hard. That was definitely hard because you didn't have that much rope, you didn't have like any rope, and you didn't have a jetpack, cape, or climbing gloves. Or jumpy booties, because they would have helped too. Wow. But that's going to do it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, as always. And I will see you on tomorrow's daily. Bye, guys.